Alright, Eric Davis takes the white flag, one lap to go.